Well, my name is Rajendra Duggal. I am from India, exactly New Delhi. Well, in 2018, March, exactly March, I was diagnosed with lung cancer. Yes, there was nothing much of symptoms. I used to go to the park and play badminton. But one day I felt pain over my right side. I went to doctor. So go for it. CT scan, and in CT scan they found that I am having some serious problem. There is some tumor inside my lungs and my stomach. Get my biopsy done, and it was diagnosed with stage 3 cancer. Well, when I first heard about my cancer tumor inside, I was very shocked, because I used to go in the morning to play badminton, and it was unthinkable for me that a person like me can also have cancer. Well, they supported me, my children and my wife, my parents, they are all with me in my difficult time. Well, they immediately told me to go for chemotherapy. After 3 cycle, they told me it's not giving good results and it is stable, my condition is stable. So they opt for oral medicine. And now my views about cancer is, we have to fight. There's nothing else we can do. Just remain, be positive, happy, then only you can fight, and you have to fight. I heard about this new hospital from one of my friends has been having treatment from over here about this hospital. As I was not getting some good result from treatment over there, so I opt for this. First of all, they gave me cryosurgery of my lung. They also started chemotherapy. Well, the staff over here is very nice. They are very polite, and we can approach them at any time. I can straightway walk into their room and ask about my doubts and difficulties. That's the basic difference over here. Well, I am feeling quite much better. Yeah, earlier I was not able to even walk for 10 steps. But now I can fairly walk, and I don't have also pain. It's very good results.
Yeah.
I'm also very thankful to Huda for this.